Hi, everybody. I wanted to make a quick video for those of you that are transitioning from SOLIDWORKS to 3DEXPERIENCE CATIA. What we're going to do is we're going to set up the mouse so that the model will pan, zoom, and rotate like it does in SOLIDWORKS. You may have noticed if you've jumped into 3DEXPERIENCE CATIA, the default settings for pan, zoom, and rotate are going to seem a bit cumbersome. And so what we're going to do is we're going to set those just like SOLIDWORKS. So inside 3DEXPERIENCE CATIA, I am in part design currently. What I'm going to do is go to my profile, click on preferences, and then underneath common preferences, we're going to select our top profile option. And right at the very top of the page, you'll notice for profile management, we have an option to change this drop-down menu from 3DEXPERIENCE CATIA into SOLIDWORKS. So I've gone ahead and chose SOLIDWORKS and clicked apply. And it is important to note that you will probably need to restart your session in order for these changes to take effect. So don't expect them to be immediate as soon as you click apply and say OK. The other thing that we want to change that's going to make your life a little easier as well is I'm going to come up here and do a search for tree and zoom. And what we're interested in is the zoom on tree. So over here we have similar to the feature manager inside SOLIDWORKS. With this toggled on, after you click any of these branches and proceed to try and scroll, it's going to zoom in on the tree rather than your model. And it's going to look like things have just gone out the window and things have failed. So what we want to do is we want to make sure we toggle that off. We don't want that on. So once you make those two changes, you can click apply and OK. And now what you'll notice is your model should now rotate by dragging the middle wheel, zoom by rotating the middle wheel, and then holding control and the middle wheel will allow you to pan. So that will at least allow you to navigate your new CATIA model as it were in SOLIDWORKS and should make your life a little easier. Thanks.